These powerful and fascinating creatures are not normally associated with human health and well-being. But scientists from La Trobe University are pioneering a process that uses shark antibodies in the fight against autoimmune diseases. This method aims to use these antibodies as a way to find binding agents that will adhere to anything, including molecular cancer cells or inflammatory proteins that could be used in therapy.
Thanks, Karen. In this small tube, we've got a very large number of shark antibodies that we've developed from the blood of sharks, and we're hoping to use this library of antibodies to develop therapeutics to a variety of different diseases.
This emerging technology is the next step in the work of La Trobe molecular biologist, Associate Professor Mick Foley, and Ad Alter's consultant scientist, Dr. Stuart Nuttall from the CSIRO. This is not the first breakthrough discovery for the researchers, who found in 2004 that shark antibodies were highly effective in killing malarial parasites.
Because these shark antibodies are small and robust, they're very useful for getting into tight canyons on the surface of proteins. And so, for example, we have a malaria target here. We've used our library to find an antibody to, and you can see the antibody going right into a groove on the malaria protein. When the antibody binds, the shark antibody binds, it's able to block the function of that and essentially kill parasites. And so we hope to use these for a variety of other diseases, such as cancers and rheumatoid arthritis and things like that.
This is a crystallographic structure of one of the first shark antibodies we solved. We took this particular antibody from the blood of Wobbegong sharks. If you compare this to, say, a mouse or a human antibody, they would have another domain here. So this is effectively half the size of conventional antibodies.
Scientists believe that the minuteness and robustness of the shark antibodies will serve them well as targeting agents in the search for more effective disease therapies.
All the molecules or the amino acids on the surface that have evolved to get rid of our immune response, these shark antibodies can bypass that and go straight for the important bits, for the business end of the molecule.
This new technology will be showcased to the world at the Bio 2008 conference in San Diego this week. While it may be some time before we see the full realisation of this novel research, it has significant implications for the diverse range of immune-related diseases currently targeted by the global multi-billion dollar search for effective antibody-based therapies. According to the scientists commercialising the process at the Ad Alter laboratory in Bundoora, these antibodies are likely to become the next generation of antibody-based diagnostic and therapeutic treatments.
Ad Alter has got an internal pipeline and internal targets that it's interested in, particularly rheumatoid arthritis. But essentially any other company or any academic partner can have access to this library. If what they require is a high affinity, very specific shark antibody that's able to target a particular antigen that they're interested in, then really this library is for them.
If Professor Foley and his colleagues are right, these creatures who so often arouse fear and loathing, will soon take their place in our world as our next best friends, doing their bit to fight off the predators from within. Yeah.